Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year. But, well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Ariana. I'm sorry I didn't trust you sooner. You deserved to know.
I can understand choosing to go your own way, but you stole a young child from her father.
If you knew my father, you would understand. I wasn't the first one he made, I was only the first one he kept. I was brought up with no friends, pushed to meet impossible demands. I wasn't a daughter to him. I don't know what I was. Ariana has had a normal life. I made the right decision.
If Eclipse knows where Ariana is, they'll be moving in on her soon. We need to hurry.
Agreed. I'm a bit worried by what the Merc said. If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
Can you tell me anything about the cargo processing yard?
We'll be moving through conveyor systems. There'll be a lot of movement. Finding targets won't be easy. We'll need to stay sharp. And these cargo transports carry hazardous materials. So watch what you shoot at.
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Let's go find Niket and Orion.
Right.
What the... Okay, this is the weirdest elevator I have ever seen.
Taking cover! Heading to cover!
Yeah, I'm ducking.
I don't see anyone. All right. Again, I still don't see anyone. So I'm gonna move them up.
They're as good as dead. On it. They're as good as dead. Gotcha. No sweat.
Night, night.
You'll die next.
Do
Firing now.
Alright, so odds are that there's
This is valuable.
Ah.
I'm with you.
All right, there's gonna be more people coming this way. Sure, okay, I guess not.
This should come in handy.
Ooh, more metagel. Oh, it's this one. Okay, white line up top. There we go. And then the funky one. There we go. We're not gonna let that happen.
Shield down.
Moving to cover.
we go.
They've seen us.
Hostile drone! I'll destroy you.
You pay to burn!
Oh, there she is. All right.
We can cut down through the cargo line.
Could. We're not going to. Come on. Let me get in here.
Crap.
I'll kill you all.
Get ready to burn.
We've been spotted.
Right there.
Okay. We can go across now. And there ought to be something here. Okay. Probably already missed it twice. Crap. Okay, that was it. Okay, and that's not it. There it is. Okay. And we've got more ammo over here, so we're gonna go ahead and take that. And we have some Ezo. Secure access. A lot of loot floating around here. Okay. Good, some more power cells.
Maybe the captain knows we're listening in and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch. Or maybe it means something else. Niket wouldn't do that. Damn it, why won't this thing go any faster?
What makes you so sure that Niket wouldn't turn on you?
He could have turned on me when I ran away. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
Did Niket know that you took Orianna from your father?
No, he just found out about that recently. It was too personal to involve someone else. I never really thought about it, but maybe... No, he'd have to understand why I did it. He knows what I went through.
You know him, Miranda. If you don't think he'd betray you, then I'm sure there's another explanation.
I don't know, damn it. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. And then I'll have a word with this captain and Yala.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we... Miri.
This should be fun.
Niket, you sold me out.
How do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness? You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. They said I could help get her back peacefully, no trauma to the family. I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell. Then you finally told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
How much did Miranda's father pay you?
A great deal.
Damn it, Niket! You were the only one I trusted from that life.
He knew you felt that way. That's why he bought me.
So you just took his money?
Don't get holy with me, Miri. You took his money for years.
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands dirty. But kidnapping a kid?
I'm not stealing her. I'm rescuing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch off and get out of here.
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed. Or does Cerberus really let you whore around in that outfit?
I like her. Are we still recruiting?
And that's why I brought Jack along.
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Orianna has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Orianna. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Orianna. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
Miranda, wait. You don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Orianna.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
You'll die for that, bitch! On the right! Grab cover!
And I don't know why,
I'm
Gotcha.
Understood.
How do you like that, Cerberus?
Yoink.
Found that one.
That's actually... I'm sorry, only one of those shots should have really been needed, but...
There could be more Eclipse mercs near the shuttle. I want to make sure Orianna and her family get on safely.
Med kit. Like I said, I've said this before and I'll say it again. Be very careful not to leave stuff behind because you cannot retrieve it again. Areas locked down. And you find a trinket. Or a locket. Sound familiar? And...
I can't believe Niket sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
Even with all your upgrades, you're human, just like the rest of us.
But I let it get personal and I screwed up. Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. But watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch...
You still cared for him, even if he betrayed you.
You're right. And my father knew it. He used that against me. It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook, an angle for his long-term plan. I threw away everything he ever gave me when I ran. Except Niket. Weakness on my part?
You can't toss aside everything you care about just to be safe.
It's okay, Shepard. My father hurt me, but he didn't break me. As much as he tried to turn me into exactly what he wanted, I'm my own person.
Any other old friends your father might use against you?
No. I cut ties with everyone else. Anyone I'm close to now works for Cerberus. Or you. My father's powerful, but he won't cross the elusive man.
You still have Orianna?
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her, but yes, you're right. I still have something. Thank you. No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Don't you even want to say hello?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
She doesn't need any details, but would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.
And with that, we complete this episode of Ghost Shepherd. Still can't believe that happened. Alright guys, see you guys next time.